goes. Spit the blood on the face of yours. Shift the planet king. Shaman of the lakes. Dim the death revolution. You incurable disease. Time of execution. Son of God of the life. Force of suffocation. Of the life and inside. We'll be right back.
everything you can see.
Think of the sound of violence, the power of the pain. Think of the sound of violence, in the realm of the insane. Think of the sound of violence. Think of the sound of violence. Think of the sound of violence.
bit of feedback through here. Can you take the bottom out maybe a little? Cheers.
70,000 tons of metal!
How the fuck are ya?
Fly and become death, the destroyer of worlds!
Thank you. Well, thanks so fucking much for coming out at like 1 a.m, guys and girls. Thank you.
Are you having a great...
No, are you having an awesome fucking cruise thus far? As usual, it's fucking amazing. Absolutely amazing. Before we go any further, I gotta thank the crew up here. And everybody's thanking the crew. They work so fucking hard. All fucking day. Every day. Let's hear it for the crew! So we're gonna go way back now to 1986. You may remember this one. Remember this one? This, I guess, is a title track, but it goes out to everyone here, everyone on board these few days. Metalheads of the world unite, for we are one. We are the Metal Forces!
Thank you.
That's better, thank you. Oh no, maybe turn him off. Ugly motherfuckers out here.
So we're now going to visit the album again, Killing Peace. You know that one?
Cool. Cool.
Of course, we're playing on Sunday.
If you want to come and check us out again, on the ice rink at 9 p.m., I believe. So please, please come check us out again, okay? We got a completely different set on Sunday. Oh, yes.
So right now,
we're going to play the opening track from the album Killing Peace.
Burn with us, motherfuckers! We'll be right back. ashes, dust and fucking dust! Dust!
We'll be right back.
them in the ice rink. Have a great couple of days. Enjoy Haiti tomorrow.
Oh, fuck yes.
Let's see the crazy motherfuckers!
Thank you.
Have a great day tomorrow. See you Sunday!